Times Square.
Hi.
We're just having breakfast before we go to Central Park. What have you got, Mum? You've gone for smoked salmon and cream cheese. Really good.
Awesome.
I've gone for plain smoked salmon. And I've got a nice tea. Mum's got coffee. What have you got? Tea. And what have you got?
I've got cream cheese and bacon bagels.
Nice. So we've just done a double take. We think we've just walked past Hugh Grant.
Hugh Grant, I'm sure it was.
Mum clocked him from the side. Well, me and Luke didn't see him, but Luke heard his British accent going.
I heard him go, "It's still alive," when he walked past.
Yeah, Mum said, I'm pretty sure that's Hugh Grant.
Yes. Said to you, Christ, I thought I was British.
Yeah.
Was Hugh Grant.
I think we've just walked past Hugh Grant.
Oh my God.
Would
have been nice to say hi.
Yeah.
Funny, like, we come all the way to America and the celebrity is King of Britain.
So we went for the Supreme Burger, all of it. It's looking very good. I don't think I'll finish all of it.
I need all this.
Yeah, it's just so cozy in it. It's lovely.
So originally, Amy and Jackie were going to come with me to do this, but it's been a long day. They're tired. I'm the only one that was really up for it, so I've come down here by myself. But it's the anniversary of 9/11. Never going to be here again on this date, so I had to come down and get this shot.
Excuse the state of my hair on my face. I've just got out of the shower. We're back at the accommodation now. And Luke's actually just got back from going down to the harbour near our apartment because it's the anniversary today of 9/11. It's 23 years since that that day. So Luke went down to the harbour to see the two beams of light coming from the, was it from the fountains that, do you think?
No, it's a little bit further up the street.
Yeah.
A couple of buildings down now. It used to be, but the fountains are there.
Yeah.
So they've moved the spotlights a portion down.
Yeah, but each spotlight represents a tower that had fallen.
And unfortunately, the angle I'm at, you can't see both the spotlights side by side. Because
yeah, it looks like one.
There was one behind the other, so it just looks like one big light.
Yeah, but me and Mum, we were so tired and our feet ached like so much. So Luke was like, look, I'll just go down there and get some footage. And I've just seen it.
And it was beautiful.
Yeah, it looked
amazing.
It was
such a nice evening. And when I got down there, there was a bunch of people down there doing the same thing, all taking pictures and videos. Yeah. And just,
it's amazing.
There was a couple of people that were tearing up a little bit.
Yeah.
Just because it's just an emotional time.
It is.
After the event that happened.
Yeah, our hearts are with everyone that went through that day, or anyone who's sort of experienced it, or who has family, you know. So we're like, what they said, you know, we'll never forget. So just, it's amazing that it's still commemorated every single year. It's not just like something that happened and that no one talks about. I've got no words. It's just, it's so nice that everyone came together and, you know, to commemorate it. And it's so nice that we're here as well to think about it and sort of see the beams of light. So we'll never see it again, like you said. So
I had to do it tonight.
We've had such an amazing day today. We went to Central Park, walked past Hugh Grant, which you saw the footage of us, like, after it happened. We were just like, was that him? Because we just heard his voice. Mum was the one that saw him. So we did like a double take and we think it was him. But yeah, we went to Times Square, did a little bit of shopping, got some gifts for people. We went to a really nice Irish pub. What was it called again? It's in the vlog anyway. If anyone ever has the amazing experience of going to New York, please go to the Irish pub, because we had the best burgers there. We had the
and
supreme.
Yeah,
it was really good. We got chatting to the barman, who's been in New York for 7 years, and he's from Northern Ireland. He said he's further up, like nearer to Scotland.
I don't think it's Northern Ireland, but it's Ireland.
Yeah, I think he said it's closer to Scotland where he is, but
yeah,
he was really, really nice, really friendly, and was telling us about everything in the city, and we had the burgers there. We had the supreme burgers, and they were so good. Like, I've not had such an amazing burger. Like,
best burger I've had in a long time.
Yeah, so good. So please, if you ever get the chance to go to New York, please check out that pub. I put the footage in the vlog earlier on anyway. Yeah, so we're just chilling now. Tomorrow, I think we're gonna, what are we doing tomorrow?
Empire State Building, Grand Central Station.
Yeah, so.
And not in that order.
Yeah, but that would be good. See you then.